It's me. I am on my way to go get the mail. Tuesday morning. Yes, we're using this all day today because it's not going to be real hot out. Did last night when I switched everything over to this, I cleared the code for the check engine light. I don't even know why I did it because I already know it's going to come back on. And they said it's not supposed to be real warm out today, so it's one good thing. I said it's supposed to be not even, I think they said 77, 78 out. I figure since it ain't going to be that long, because it don't feel bad out early the way it is. Just a little tired today. I'll be right back. called. He's got the money that's not on my bill. Post office box. Their money. That was the only thing that was in there. Because it said it's not due until the 30th of this month, but they want their money, which is in 9 days. Or 10 days that it's due. 9 or 10 days. And it says if that they don't get their money, they're going to close the post office box. So I got to see if he has the money to pay it. If not, I'll go up there and pay it. It's only $70. Well, everyone, I am back home now, so I'm going to stop it right here. Please like, please subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Have a good day. Bye.